Three sneaky methods for bringing food into the classroom. Modifying a crayon box. Remove the crayons on the left side and replace them with snacks. When the teacher approaches, simply close the box. Hiding the snacks inside a book. When the teacher gets closer, pretend to be reading the book. Concealing your snacks in a stationery case. This way, your snacks won't be discovered. Have you ever been caught eating snacks in class?